today. Cosette is giving us a report, and most of her fun friends are here today. You're so excited. So hold it down a little bit, Melissa. All right, Cosette, would you like to tell us what your report is about?
How do fish raise their young? Most fish simply spawn and lay their eggs and leave them alone to their fate. But these are some of the species that take better care and are more active parents that take the role and that do the caring role. This right here is a male blenny, and the way he protects the eggs that the female has laid is by wrapping his body around the eggs. Right here is a male seahorse. I think y'all know, probably, you guys might know this, because you know about seahorses. It holds the eggs in this pouch that is hooked to its abdomen. And once they hatch, they come out of this pouch right here. Right here is a male floating goby. And a female floating goby lays her eggs that stick to the top of a crevice, to the top of this crevice. And after she's done laying them, the male then stands guard until they hatch. Right here is a family, and it says right here, all in the family, is a family of cichlids?
Cichlids.
Oh, cichlids. And the male and the mother usually take care of the young, but some of the offspring that were born earlier that are still schooling with their parents sometime during their life soon start help schooling while taking the role, the duties that the parents do also by taking care of the young until they reach the breeding age. Right here is a male stickleback. It builds a nest of vegetation, much like a bird's. It stands guard over the eggs that were laid by the female. Right here is a male grommy. And it builds a nest of bubbles on the surface of the water. Then it spawns with a female. And as she lays the eggs, he takes them in his one at a time into his mouth and puts them in the nest. The bubbles. Right here is a female tilapia. As soon as she lays her eggs, she scoops them up in her mouth and eats nothing until they hatch.
Cosette, that was excellent today. We're not going to ask questions. We're just going to applaud. Thank you. Well done. Good job.